Hi, I'm Evan Reinheimer. I'm here in Naples, Florida this weekend to exhibit at the Naples Downtown Art Show. I think I look better with sunglasses on. Is it silly to wear them inside? How about that? Well, anyway, it's Friday afternoon and I drove over to Naples today. Set up for the show is early tomorrow morning, around like 4 a.m. But things are kind of already off to a rough start this weekend. I booked a hotel in advance, and when I got to the hotel this afternoon, they told me that they didn't have my reservation and they had canceled it. Now, apparently it's also spring break this week here in Florida, and there's like absolutely no hotel rooms available anywhere around here. But I was able to find one little crummy looking motel on the side of the road that had one room available for the weekend. The only thing I'm really upset about is that it's about 4 times as expensive as the place I booked originally, and the place I originally booked is a pretty nice place. So I'm very disappointed about that. Not much I can do about it at this point, so I'm going to get to bed early tonight, get a good rest so that I can get up around 3-4 a.m. and head down into Naples and set up for the show this weekend. The show takes place right in the heart of downtown Naples on 5th Avenue South. Each booth was spaced out 10 feet because of COVID, which was really great for artists because it gives us a lot more room to hang our work on the outside walls, and it also gives people more room to space out. Okay, so it's the end of the day on Saturday. I just took the shuttle back to the artist parking area. They have these really nice coach buses that take all the artists back and forth to the parking area, so it's pretty convenient. It was a great day today. Sales were great. Steady crowd all day, steady sales all day. So I'm just gonna get in the van and go pick up some vegan food from this really great vegan restaurant here in Naples called Cafe Nutrients. So I always like to eat healthy, but especially when doing shows, eating healthy helps give me the energy I need to be on my feet all day and active and engaging with people. Really nice day overall. Got to see some artist friends of mine, and I'm going to introduce you to one of them right now. Okay, so I want to introduce you to a friend of mine and fellow artists right now, Eric Heitmann. Eric has a really cool, unique style of painting. This is Eric. So Eric, why don't you tell us a little bit about your work?
Thanks, Evan. So let me show you a little, tell you a little bit about the work. I only use uplifting colors, so when you look at my work, you can't help but feel good. But what I'm really trying to capture in the work is I'm trying to capture that randomness that you only find in nature. Like when you look at trees or grasses or flowers, everything kind of falls random, and in your mind, you think that's beautiful and wonderful. To get that random quality, I'll drop coins on the canvas, and wherever the coins land, I'll paint my poppies. What I'll never ever do is I'll never do this. I'll never put a poppy here or there or there or there intentionally. I always want it to fall as random as possible. Because if I intentionally put a poppy on there, your brain will pick it up as like an intentional thing. So it's that combination of the uplifting colors and that randomness that makes you look at it and go, I don't know why I like it, I just like it.
That's really cool, Eric. I never even realized that about your work, so you taught me something today too. So thanks for sharing with us.
Thanks.
Okay, so it's the end of the day on Sunday now, and the show's over. I've packed up, everything is all on the curb. I'm just waiting for the artist shuttle to go take me back to the artist parking area, bring the van in, load up, and get out of here. It was another great day here at the downtown Naples Art Show. Just as good, actually better than yesterday was. Really consistent, interested, art-loving crowd all day long, excellent sales. All the other artists I spoke to did very well overall. Some said they did better yesterday than today, some did better today than yesterday, but it seemed like, for the most part, everyone did very well, which I hope is the case. The Naples Art Association, who puts on this show, did a great job organizing it, as always. I've done a lot of their shows in the past. They actually have three major shows during the winter season here in Florida. One in January, one in February, and then this one in March. So it ended up being a really great weekend, which I'm really thankful for because now I have a few weeks of not having shows because a bunch of shows were canceled because of COVID. Then I go out to Houston for one show in April. And then after that, I really don't have anything that concrete for the foreseeable future. So it's really good to end on a high note here. Until then, you can always follow me and find out what I'm up to on social media by following me on Instagram and Facebook. And you can see all of my artwork and my upcoming art festival dates on my website. Thank you so much for watching.